to clear the cards. Now, you can clear the cards by saying something like anything. Me, I'm going to clear my cards this way with a nice little prayer. And you run your hand over the card like so. Or is it like so? I do both. Like so. Left to right. And then, yeah. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to light my incense. Then as I find a lighter, all right, so we light the incense. Everybody got incense. I know y'all got incense. Don't play with me. If you don't have incense, look me up. I like to create incense. Creating incense is fun. You have your own smells. This one is eucalyptus. I love eucalyptus. It is also a water. This is my burn. Oh, yeah, so you see how many crisscrosses I have and stuff? Don't judge me because it wasn't burning before. Remember I was telling you guys up? I posted it. That was my very first post that I post. It'll be like this. And you can't burn it because it has so many stems in it. So you have to take it loose and revamp it so you can make it burn again. Because if it's not burning, you have to have it to burn. How it's gotta do its job. Okay. So we have our sage and we have our sage burning. This sage, I added some mugwort as well as some black sea salt for protection. I also added some bay leaves for the beautiful smell and scent, also protection. And sage, white sage this time. So here we go. Hold on. I want my burning now. Come on now, hold on. It had a lot of stems in it. If y'all did not see that video, y'all got to see that video. Go back and check that video out. As a matter of fact, I'm going to see if I can find a video of myself and play it because it was oh so true. Yes. So a lot of things are changing, guys. How y'all feel about the things that are changing in the world today? All the stuff that we were used to going to hell. That's why we're needed. We're needed here to keep people on their paths, to keep people within their spirit zone, to keep people noticing. Dear universe, pay attention, guys. Dear universe, please bless my cards. Bless my cards and bringing all and only positivity for when I do come through. Guidance and strength for whatever it is that I need and to help whoever it is I need and giving them the strength to continue on to do whatever it is they need. Speak to me through these cards. Universe, universal guides, spirit ancestors, spirit guides, archangels, and the like.